In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to create contours from digital elevation model in QGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So in QGIS, let me bring in the digital elevation model we want to use. To do that, come to layer, come to add layer, then add raster layer. Navigate to your folder where the raster layer is. So let's use this Adamawa, then click on open, then click on add, click close. This is the digital elevation model we want to use to produce contours. So to produce contours, firstly check the minimum and maximum value of this digital elevation model. We can see the minimum is 115, while the maximum value is 1013. So to produce contour, come to raster, then come to extraction, come to this contour, click on it. So when you click on it, input layer, it will automatically load your raster because you have only one raster here. Then band number, leave it at default, which is band 1. Then the interval, this one you determine the interval, but you can also look at the range here to determine the interval. If it is too small, it means you are going to create a lot of contour lines, but if it is too wide, you create few. So in this case, let's just put 50, that is 50 meter interval from each other. So here you can name the attribute name. You can name it contour or elevation. So let's just leave it at elevation. Then the offset, leave it at 0. Click on here and save to file. So locate your folder and save it. So let's save it here as contour. So change the format to shapefile, then click on save. Here, check this to open the output after it has run, then click on run. So it will take few seconds to run. Yes, it is done. You can now close this. This is our contour. You can see our contour lines here. So what to do now, you can click here and change the color ramp of the digital elevation model. So here, instead of single band, you can choose single band pseudo and choose color of your choice. Choose this spectra and click on OK. So you can see our contour and we can see our digital elevation model. So now, if you right click here and open the attribute table of the contour produced, here you'll be able to see the elevation, the contour values here. So now, another thing you can do, you can change the color. Click here, come to symbology, come to simple line. So let's change it to, for instance, black, and click on OK. So you can see our contour lines very well. Another thing you can do is to label it. You can go to properties and come to label. Instead of no label, click on single labels. Then the field you want to label it with is the elevation. Then you can decide the color, let's say red, and you can increase the font or decrease it. Click on OK. So you can see our contour values here. The contour lines has been labeled with the contour values. So this is how to create contours from digital elevation model in QGIS. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe and share.